Good morning, it's Kosh from K and Kosh, and this is my prom vlog. I just woke up. Well, I've been up for a minute, and I'm watching a movie. I got my hair done last night. This is Sewin. I use Lavvy Hair Mongolian Loose Way. I'm about to brush my teeth. Not brush my teeth. I'm going to whiten my teeth. Go get my whitening kit and whiten my teeth. And then put my phone on the charger. Not my phone. My camera on the charger for the pictures for today. So I'm just going to take y'all along with me. And I also have to clean up my room today. It was not that bad. But. So if you don't know how I whiten my teeth, I use the Smile Brilliant whitening kit, and I still use it, and I think my teeth are white. I know they're white, but like, I've been whitening them all week, so yeah, I'm just gonna do it real fast. And the reason why I'm whitening my teeth right now is because, you can whiten your teeth for as long as you want. Like, you can whiten them for, like, the maximum, I think, is, like, what is it, 3 hours. So, I'm going to have this on for a while. I'm going to cause I have to do some errands. I'm thinking I'm going to keep them in until, like, I'm done. Yeah. Put the bottom in. Teeth are whitened. I'm going downstairs. Okay, I have a list now. I'm going downstairs to get my charger. Because I have to, like, you know, professionally film my, like, you know, get ready with me stuff, you know? So that's why I have to get my camera to charge. I would have put my charger, my camera on the charger last night, but I got home really, really late. So, yeah, I didn't eat anything yet. I'm not in the mood to eat, like, I'm trying to get slammed. I'm not in the mood. But, yeah, I have to go in the car and get my charger back on. And I need to pack a bag for tonight for my hotel. My ticket for prom, I'm going to put that in my driver's seat. I have my stuff in Sephora. I have my face mask in here. Face mask. I use the rose water one. I'm going to put this on after I get from going to get the boutonnieres. And that's at 9. So, like, I have all 10. I'll wear it to 9:30. And then I'll go clean my room to 10 to 11. Then up to 12. I'll, like, you know, take my shower and stuff and get ready. So, yeah. I have to meet at my date's house at 1. So I just got my charger. My camera is on a charger. I'm gonna attempt to clean my room. Not like clean, spotless clean, but like straighten it up, if that makes sense. Basically hide my clothes and that's it. And straighten my bed and make sure all the clothes are picked up. It's really the only thing that makes my room dirty. Is me, not gonna lie, but yeah, I just got a lot of stuff. I'm organized, but not neat. I know where everything is, but not neat. The lady that did my hair, she did my edges, but she didn't do my edges like how I do my edges. She just like slicked them down. I'm gonna have to fix that, cause like, y'all know I be slaying my edges, so I'm just gonna. She didn't do the loop. That's it. She just did straight back. I need loops. So yeah, I'm about to get to cleaning. I think it's about 8:50 right now, so I only have a little bit of time to clean up. But I'm gonna clean after I get my boutonniere. I'm gonna come back and clean up more. So that's nothing. Yeah. So I'll see y'all on the flip side once. I'll show y'all when I get to go in to my florist, Miss Vicky. She's so nice. Yeah, so be right back. Okay, so I just finished tidying up my room. So it's all clean and that's my suitcase to pack my clothes in for the night at the hotel. I have to pack my toothbrush, all that stuff, and my after prom outfit. Alright, so I'm just looking in here to find the receipt. Honestly, Miss Vicky should remember me, so. And if I don't have the receipt, she'll know about it, though, so. It's already like 9 something, and I don't. So I was supposed to pick up at 9, but I'll get there like 9:15, 9:30. It shouldn't be that big of a deal. Oh, y'all, you see my hair? It's not styled yet. I have to style it a little bit later in the day. But I told Miss Vicky when she sees me next, she's gonna see me with my hair straight and whatnot. So I had to like show her, you know? So. So I'm on my way. I also cleaned out my car, so it's been a really clean day. I planned to clean all of this stuff up today because, like, I'm one of those people that get ready super early and then just be bored. And I feel like doing that today. I feel like getting ready early, but not too early. Like, I get dressed, like, dumb early. Like, for something that's, like, 6, I usually will get dressed, like, now and get my makeup done. And have my makeup done now, so I'm not trying to do that. So I got to the florist. I'm not gonna show y'all where it is because I don't want y'all to know where I live. But I definitely will show you Miss Vicky if she lets me put her on camera. So I'm gonna lock the doors, got my keys because I surely don't want to be stranded. Okay, lock the door. My parking skills is not A1, but there's nobody in this plaza. It's 59 degrees. I have fortunate teacher. It was a click. She didn't say much. She just gave me the thing. And she was like, you look different. Mm-hmm. But I will definitely show you guys what the thingy looks like. I'm be putting it on Boo today and be like, hey, you got that. Let me put it on you. So this is what it looks like. So basically it's just a white rose, red ribbon. Where's the silver? She didn't put the silver. But I don't care. That doesn't really matter to me. Hey. But yeah, white rose. But I'm not even wearing red. It's just an accent color because it's like we're wearing silver, so it needs something to, like, you know, look pop. So yeah. I'm gonna take a picture of it because it's so cute. Put on my snap, so bye. About to drive. Why do you tell me come over to watch you just sound? If I'm on my way, I expected you to give me attention, invite you to love. Okay, right now I have my face mask on. I am wearing the Sephora Rose face mask. It's for ultra hydration and moisturize. No, it's ultra hydrating. No, is it? No, that's in Spanish. It's ultra moisturizing and brightening. I love this one so much because I have really dry skin, so that really brightens my face and moisturizes and put all the good stuff in my face, which is the perfect thing. Apparently, Nikki Tutorial quotes Liz by it. I didn't know she liked it until, like, I knew I liked it, and then she was talking about how much it's good for her and stuff like that, so I'm like, oh, shit. And I also still have my teeth whitening thing in. Yeah. It's almost time for it to come off, but I'm getting a whole bunch of texts right now from my mom and my family and my friends talking about how close we are to 100K. I'm going to show you what the live count says. Oh my God, look at the live count. Oh my gosh, it went down. Come back up, come back up, come back up. This is crazy. Like, I'm sitting in my bed, about to go to prom, and we're about to hit 100K. Oh my gosh, I wish Kayla was here with me just to see, watch it with me. This is ridiculous. Ow! I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. But, yeah, so we're about to... We took our pictures for 100K yesterday, which was really good. They came out really, really nice, which is not surprising, but, like, yay. I'm glad we took them yesterday, because if it was 10K, we had 100K by now. We would look dumb without pictures, I feel like, because that's what everybody does. When they hit 100K, they take pictures and stuff like that. So, yeah. I'm just, look at you guys. That's a lot of nines. look at me. Let me not. Yeah, this is coming off. I think should be coming off. I should take it off. But I guess I'm going to be taking it off. To take it off, you just rub it. To make sure it's in your skin. I'm going to throw it away. My face. Y'all can tell it's working, like, it's worked, it's magic. It's perfect. All right, well, as of right now, I'm just gonna wait for us to hit 100K. And that's it, really. Bye. Hey, you guys, so it's currently 11:13, and I've just been chilling on my bed, been watching some YouTube, just hit 100K, you know, regularly. So I just finished whitening my teeth, and this house white as it got. I'm about to start packing my bag. What do I have to pack? Y'all should know what I have to pack. I have to pack something. Why am I having a brain fart? I have to pack my clothes that I'm wearing, which is basically this. Satin jogging pants. This is if we do something. I'm not sure if we're doing anything, so like, I'm packing that just in case. And it didn't come with us. Those were from Fashion Nova. This is from Zaful, and they're the same exact color, which is like, what? I got a jogging suit, bitch. What? So yeah, I'm gonna pack this. First, most important thing, pack. Was my after prom outfit. Wow, Austin. I'm just kidding. I need to pack my perfume. All my other perfumes. So I guess it's 11:19. I really want to take a shower because I stink low-key. But I'm just going to chill and lay in bed and continue to watch YouTube. Apparently, I'm at home still by myself. It's 11:43. I'm pretty darn bored. I'm just not going to lie. I'm really bored. Wearing the mask on. What is that, a pimple? That's not me. Yeah. There's nothing to do. Start happening, it's gonna happen really fast. I'm like, I wish I had more time. So I feel like that. I swear to God, I'm not gonna do my makeup now. Like, I wanna do it so much, but I know I can't. Like, my eyebrows are looking like they filled in and whatnot. They not even filled in. Like, I can't wait to do my makeup. I can't wait to put on my dress. I can't wait to see my makeup. Can't wait to take pictures. Can't wait to go to prom and get lit. I really just can't wait to get, I don't think y'all understand. I love to get ready. I love to wear makeup. I love it. Like, that is my passion. I'm about to get on live. If you follow me on Instagram, I'm about to get on live. Like, I get on live often, but I'm about to get live right now and talk to y'all, because I'm, so they can, like, you know, distract me, I guess. All right, so I'll see y'all in a few. Bye. So, hey, you guys. So, this is, I just got finished doing my, taking a shower, putting on lotion, putting on deodorant and whatnot. Let me close this door, because it's going to irritate me. But I'm about to start on my makeup. It is currently like 12:40. I don't have to start it right now, but why the heck not? So I'm just gonna sit you guys up right here. I am recording off. I am gonna be doing my makeup in natural lighting. Okay, I had to just add some more lighting in here just so the naturalness looks good. All right, so I'm gonna start with my eyes. When I start my eyes, I'm gonna make sure this is not leaning. I use this in my eyes to set it. I'm gonna do my eyebrows first. This is the cutest little purse ever.
Yeah, that is.
Yeah, this is my bag, you guys. It's so cute. I'm like, girl.
And I like the gloss.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I like that way better than the red. Mm-hmm. Way better.
Right.
Yeah, don't put that red on.
And I actually used foundation today, so I'm like, look at me. Putting foundation on. Trying to look, okay, this is.
And then, what was I about to say?
You just, I'm just like bumping it under, right? I'm not like and fixing it with it.
Yes, and spraying it to make it hold. But I was saying, why are you straightening my hair?
Your hair is where? Is
you just straightened my hair.
You didn't want it straight?
I know. I was just
trying to make it slick.
I was on live today and
live. Okay.
Yes. And some kids were on it and they were like, I know your brother, Ashur. I was like, oh, they were like, he goes to our school.
Oh, really?
And I was like, and they were like, he's bad.
I'm not surprised. You tell him that?
What?
That you know?
Yeah, I was like, you might not be seeing him for long.
I think I got you a subscriber. The little boy who's gonna spend the night, his sister, she's in 11th grade, she was there, and I was like, oh yeah. So I showed her your website, I mean, you know, YouTube channel.
She's like, oh, okay. I'll check him out.
I'm gonna show you my snapshot of us hitting 100K.
I'm moving, I'm just putting it.
Just hold it. So she is putting in the pins. She put on the pins on this side. Doing something different, like Solange, kind of. Is that trend is the trend that's going around? So yeah, she did it on this side. She's struggling on this side, I don't know why.
Tracks. Let's see if it's same.
I'm doing this for a cheat sheet, so my hair doesn't, like if it does frizz up, or if anything, it doesn't really frizz up in the front. You can't tell. You can see all in the back, but you won't really see in the front. The front is where it matters the most. So, yeah.
For pictures.
For pictures. And it's actually a trend. So, like, three birds and one stone.
Yeah. How many did we do? Three? Yeah. Okay.
That's not what you did last time. That's why I'm like, you don't have to go dig in. You just have to go get the hair. That's all you. That mom. That's all you had to do.
Look at Heffa.
You didn't do it. You Heffa, didn't do it right.
Is it right now?
Yeah, that's what you did. You hurt me in the process. This one's not right either.
Turn. Not right.
Just let it go. Do it, then we can clean the ears.
Look at Heffa. I can't. It keep looking at me. It's like, hey girl,
you're irritating me.
You're always irritated about some damn shit.
That's not where that one goes.
Look in the back right here.
That's didn't you do that one for that one? Cause this one is right there.
Well, you I did got this one, on this one, and one on that one.
You
one
did
this
it wrong.
One on that one, and one down there.
It's this one supposed to be higher up.
This one's there's not to be... one on the first one. There's one on this one.
Okay.
One on that one. One on this one.
This is
that.
Too far. Great. Let's see. Why can I see it?
Exactly. So I don't even think it's gonna matter that much shit.
I see it on this side.
I don't know. Maybe your head been on that side and it's sticking out more. Hopefully I can check in the hotel. It's right there. I got it.
So, right now, I'm... I guess I should have told them. Right now, I'm putting all my accessories on. All my accessories are from Chami Charlie's. And I have this one. I don't remember getting this one.
Chami Charlie's?
I know it's from Chami Charlie's, but I forgot I got it.
And I got the diamonds on me dancing. Look at that one, really sparkles. I think that's why I got it. That's right. And then I had to get the earrings and okay. You can be in it. This is the purse. Can you undo that? I couldn't get it. You actually can tuck it in once you undo it. But even, yeah, my purse is from Tari Tari's. My earrings, should I? Yeah. Cute. Gotta put all this stuff on. Putting all this stuff on. Can you help me take my earrings off? I like my earrings simple. Can you just put on, take off one and put one on? See if I like it or not.
That's a bit.
Sorry, you guys. My nose itch. Allergy season. Yeah, put them on. Dang. Fine. Did you draw the dots to put my earring where I want, where they want my earrings?
I did that. I just had it. It's rude. I don't ever wear big earrings like that.
A necklace.
So these are the earrings. And this is the bracelet.
Really, really sparkly. Just like my dress, but you guys haven't seen that, the full thing yet.
How long you want it?
Like that, wherever that is.
It's gonna be a little long, it is.
That's okay. Everybody's gonna be surprised. You took off your necklace?
So I have just gotten ready for prom, dress, hair, and everything done, and I'm walking down the stairs very carefully because I do not want to fall with my camera in my hand and the dress. But we're about to go over to my date's house to get in the limo to take pictures and whatnot. Ooh, slipped on it last thing. All right. So I'll see y'all then. Bye.
Oh, you put the 50 on here? You put the 50?
I did. Because it's a nicer quality camera. Is it recording?
Mm-hmm.
Sending my boo off to prom.
Yes. Yes.
Kill him.
You still need to pick up?
Yeah, she, tell her she come out the door.
I don't know why I put the flash on.
I done took her up, bitch.
Give us something.
I'm going to do it.